another set goes into five trucks, which is a lot of scenery. Everybody sort of comes up with the idea that Wizard of Oz is a simple show to put on, and in fact, it's not.
Remember the Wizard of Oz? Well, click your heels three times because it's back at the WAMU Theater at Madison Square Gardens for a limited run until April 6th.
There are many elements that go into doing the Wizard of Oz. You've got Emerald City, Kansas, Munchkinland, Witch's Chamber, and then Cornfield. Well, you have to take all that into account when you're designing a set as large as this.
The WAMU Theater kindly let the New York Post onto their stage, and we brought out all our own versions of the characters. We brought Dorothy, the Tin Man, Lion, Scarecrow, the Wicked Witch of the West, Glenda the Good Witch, and of course Toto. So come along with us. We're going to Oz and the Emerald City.
The original actress who was supposed to do the film of The Wizard of Oz, she was not cast in the film because they said that she was too pretty. So they recast her with an actress they thought was less fashionable. We're gonna kind of go in the opposite direction today. We're not totally staying true to the character. Instead of making like an ugly witch, we're gonna make like a sexy, glamorous witch.
Giving Dorothy her famous red lip. She's very princess-esque, very neutral, but that strong lip that we all know Dorothy for having.
I think I'm gonna have fun with it.
I did like a Tin Man. He needed a heart.
I'm so excited to be playing Dorothy today.
Awesome. It's like being at the Wizard of Oz.
This is Serena French reporting for the New York Post.